Hi, I'm Jack Garson, author of How to Build a Business and Sell It for Millions. One of the biggest and most compelling reasons to buy this book is because you don't know what you don't know, especially when it comes to selling your business. Let me give you a perfect example of this. You've worked with your team of advisors, and your team of advisors has said, let's go ahead and put our deal team together and go on the road and start presenting everything about your company to prospective buyers of your company. It's called the dog and pony shows. Now, who are you going to pick? Who do most people pick? They pick their chief information officer, their chief sales officer, a couple of the key vice presidents, and certainly the president of the company, because they want to make a tremendous impression on the prospective buyers of the company. Big mistake. You know why? You're taking your eye off the ball. You've just taken the most valuable people from your company and put them on the road. What happens back at the shop? Everything starts falling apart. Sales go down, revenues go down. You start running into problems across the board. And that's going to hurt you in the next stage when you've attracted those buyers and they start looking at your company. So it's very important that you set up a shadow team that's the assistance to those people or various other people that aren't critical to the operations of the company, but are very good speakers and very good communicators. And they're the ones that become key parts of the dog and pony shows. You only learn this the hard way when you've done it, your sales have fallen apart, and the buyer comes in and makes you a lowball offer because things started to fall off the rails. And these are the kind of pointers you'll find throughout the book, because this book is about learning from other people's mistakes and other people's successes. Thank you.